The place was a forest for wild boars, and was called in the country language, Muckross, that is, the land of boars, for Muck, a sow, and Ross, a land or island. Many an unattended infant in his crib would be devoured by these fearsome creatures. When St. Regulus brought the remains of St. Andrew to this savage land, he ordered his men to fell the mighty oaks that gave this beast its refuge. The men were to take up the ancient oaks, and from their lumber, erect Scotland's first church, a beacon of light in a dark heathen land. A multitude of women besought him to not harm the oaks, as they were sacred according to the pagan custom. When the oaks were cut down, a mighty roar of a wind swept through the island, and a horrible moan was heard by all the villagers. Boethius narrates that the boar, or muck, of immense size, after making terrible destruction of men and cattle, and having been often pursued, was at length captured and slaughtered. The great tusks of muck were afterwards attached with silver chains to the choir seats of the cathedral. These teeth were 24 inches long and 6 feet abroad. The arms of St. Andrew's, namely, a boar tied to a mighty oak, arose from this chase.